Hi, I'm Kevin Press with Boniface Hires Auto Group, and I'm here to tell you about the Dodge Challenger 2023 Black Ghost Special Edition. People ask me, why do they call it the Black Ghost? Well, back in the early 70s, the muscle car racing era was at its peak, and there was nowhere it was more at its peak at than in Detroit. Godfrey Qualls had a 1970 Dodge Challenger with a 426 Hemi engine. It was painted black, the engine was black, this car would show up, he would dominate the street racing scene, then he would speed off into the night, disappear for months at a time. In 1975, the car disappeared, never to be seen again. When you're sitting in the driver's seat, one of the things that's going to stand out to you immediately is going to be the nice carbon fiber wrapped center console and instrument cluster. The gauges are a red faced racing style background. It's an 8.4 inch Uconnect screen, and the Alcantara suede wraps out the door panels as well, giving a nice racing style interior to this absolute performance machine. Dodge produced 7 final edition vehicles, the Black Ghost being one of those. They made 300 Black Ghosts. That equates to one for every 8 Dodge dealers, as there's almost 2,500 Dodge dealers in the United States. We were lucky enough to get one of the few that were allocated to the state of Florida. All of that means that this is going to be a very sought after and collectible vehicle for generations moving forward. The Black Ghost is augmented with nice racing style hood scoops. They are functional. They're gonna feed the cool air box. You get upper and lower scoops. Large grille allowing plenty of cool air to pass through that massive front mount intercooler. The hood, everything is held down by functional hood pins with a nice black base plate. This is going to keep that hood from flying up at the 150 plus miles an hour that this car is well capable of. I hope you enjoyed the 2023 Black Ghost as much as I did. To see other videos just like this, subscribe to our channel. And to see this car, come visit us at Boniface Hires Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram in Cocoa, Florida.